I don't trust you, Mon. What's happening?
Wait, is that orphanage arc in the tag at the latest post? Oh god, I'm scared.
My instinct tells me that angst will happen this weekend.
Hello? Anyone there? It's Frisk. Hello?
Carolyn? Azriel? Mommy's here! Are you there?
Frisk, run!
No. Not until I find them.
Hurting Kara? She can take it and Frisk is at worst, but targeting children? That's low, really low.
21. 22 children dead. How could they do this? Carolyn? Azriel? Answer me.
Not trying to be a downer, but I think the kids are dead or hurt. Mommy chased them away! So, please answer me! Somebody give this woman her kids back, please!
You, Carolyn, and Azriel coming out of hiding from the anti-monsters.
Hug the childs!
Hugs now, they are safe. Give them love.
Oh, my babies. I thought I lost you.
Have Frisk and Kara ever gotten into a fight? Frisk, look. I'm sorry, you told me to pick up-
Sorry?
I-
22 children and the caretakers were killed!
I wonder what happens when you push a truly peaceful person to violence.
You weren't there when I needed you most!
Frisk, be reasonable. You're just stressed out, shaken by what happened. Don't take it out on Kara.
Frisk, come on, that's not fair to her.
The kids were in danger, and where were you? Getting a stupid video game for them?
So, just wondering, how is it that you're, like, kind of corporeal and alive, Kara? Because technically you've been dead for a certain number of years, and that could be centuries. Like, how'd you end up piloting a meat suit again?
Tell me, what in this entire blog was it mentioned that I'm alive or human?
Carolyn, cheer up your daddy for us, will you? Come on, Carolyn, make silly faces!
Baka, see?
So, Carolyn, Azriel, you've seen your parents cosplay, right? Well, who would you guys cosplay as?
Mommy prepared these for us last time. Chihiro and Haku from one of our favorite movies, Spirited Away!
Azriel, go cheer up your mommy while sis cheers up dad. You gotta get them happy. I can't see them being mad at each other.
What should I do? Guys?
Azriel, mom needs cuddles. And maybe puns.
You have your mission. Go, go, go!
Tell her a story.
Hey, mommy? How does a train eat? It goes choo-choo!
Kara, you need to understand that Frisk went through something very traumatizing by herself and she's on the edge right now. How you reacted didn't show much concern and Frisk really needs someone right now. Also, Frisk, you have to understand it's not Kara's fault. She was only trying to get something nice for the kids and she had no idea this was gonna happen. You know that if she knew, she would have been there right away. Please make up. You two love each other, don't do this.
Kara, wait. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to take it out on you. I love you, okay?